in order to make sincere tawbah, you have to strip down these layers of ego, arrogance, of like, well, it's all about me. And that was the day I realized that it's not about me anymore. It's about Allah. It's about Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It's about me submitting to Allah. It's not about what I want anymore. It's about what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants, and for me to be able to fulfill what He wants. So that day I learned what it meant to be a true Muslim, and that is somebody who submits completely to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.